Kopf ziehe hier noch nicht wahrscheinlich.
Okay, well, we'll go ahead and get started. We really do have more seats up here if anybody wants to come sit in the front. And that way you can hear better. But we'll go ahead and get started. Can you guys hear me out there? Oh, good. Well, welcome everyone. We're so excited to have you. My name is Tanya and I'm the World Center Manager. And this is Nelly. Nelly's going to be our translator today.
You want to say all that? Für alle, die da aus der Schweiz sind, übersetze ich auf Schweizerdeutsch.
Sehr. Yeah. I taught her that. So we are delighted to be joined today by our chalet friends, family, neighbors, community members, both here and in person, and joining us online. We are live streaming today. Each of you helped to make up the 85-year history that we celebrate today. I would like to take a minute to recognize a few people specifically so that you'll know who they are, but I'm going to first let her translate that.
Es freut uns alle sehr, dass ihr heute Freunde, Familie und Nachbarn vom Our Chalet heute da sind. Ob jetzt in Person oder online, weil wir den auch übertragen. Jeder einzelne von euch trägt zu der 85-jährigen Geschichte vom Our Chalet bei. Danke.
Okay, so current staff and volunteers, and some of you might have to stick your head in the window here. If you can stand up, it's going to be hard with all the people standing. Wave your hand if you're already standing. And I think you're going to have to wait for the ones in costume. So those were a little hard to see. Past managers and guiders in charge, can you stand up and show your hands? We should have at least one more out there. There we go. Yeah? Frenny? Substitute's good. Mm-hmm. Wonderful. Thank you. Good. Past staff and volunteers? You might have to. Oh, they're translating themselves. Wonderful. Okay, look around. Waving hands back there. Any waving hands? Okay, good. Perfect. Our chalet foundation members? They're hiding.
Wonderful.
Great. Supporters that are part of one of the Friends groups. So Friends of Our Chalet Switzerland, Friends of Our Chalet UK, Friends of the World Centers UK, any of those. If you'll stand, and many of you are going to stand again now, and wave hands, wave hands. Look around. Perfect. And then we wanted to introduce Martin Stuckey and his videography team. So if you guys will wave your hands so we know who's helping us there. Wonderful. Good. Thank you. In today's celebration, we reviewed old photos, notes, and videos in planning today. And we talked with some of you about your memories and favorite parts of the past celebrations. We bring a little bit of the past and a little bit of the future together for you today. When celebrating 85 years of our chalet, it's easy to focus on the past, but I would like to take 1 minute to tell you about the present and the future.
When we die heutige vier geplant haben, haben wir all die Fotos, Notizen und Videos angeschaut. Gleichzeitig haben wir auch mit ein paar von euch über eure Erinnerungen und eure Lieblingssachen von den letzten vier geredet. Heute bringen wir für euch ein bisschen Vergangenheit und ein bisschen Zukunft zusammen. Wenn wir das 85. Jubiläum feiern, ist es einfach, sich auf die Vergangenheit zu konzentrieren. Aber wir wollen uns auch eine Minute Zeit nehmen, um uns aufs Jetzt und Zukunft zu konzentrieren.
Our chalet has about 4,000 Girl Guides and Girl Scouts from around the globe visit us every year. Some come for a few hours, others stay for a few months. Our hope is that everyone who comes to our chalet leaves feeling a strong link to the wider global scouting and guiding movement and are inspired to make change in their communities back home.
Jedes Jahr hat our chalet etwa 4000 Mädchenpfadis und Bubenpfadis von der ganzen Welt, die uns können besuchen. Ein paar kommen für ein paar Stunden, andere für ein paar Monate. Wir hoffen, dass jeder und jede wo ins Our Chalet kommt, mit dem Gefühl von Verbundenheit mit der weltweiten Pfadi-Bewegung wieder geht. Ebenso hoffen wir, dass Sie da inspiriert werden, um die Heim ihres Umfelds zu verändern.
One of the projects we are very proud of is the Helen Storrow Seminar that is held annually at our chalet. This event is a leadership development training with an emphasis on participants returning home to facilitate an environmental action project. In the past, we have had 20 to 40 participants for this event on site from almost as many countries. In 2017, we extended the reach of this program by offering pop-up events, mini events in 20 additional locations around the world simultaneous to the event we had on site. With this new model, we were able to offer the benefits of the Helen Storrow Seminar to over 400 young women around the globe.
Eins von den Projekten, wo wir sehr stolz drauf sind, ist das Helen Storrow Seminar, wo jedes Jahr da im Auerchalet stattfindet. Der Event ist eine Art des Training für Führungsfähigkeiten. Es soll den Teilnehmerinnen auch helfen, eine Umweltaktion daheim zu starten. Bis jetzt haben wir amigs 20 bis 40 Teilnehmer von vielen verschiedenen Ländern für das Event bei uns gehabt. Dieses Jahr haben wir die Reichweite von diesem Programm ausgeweitet, indem wir gleichzeitig etwa 20 Pop-up-Events in verschiedenen Orten auf der Welt organisiert haben. Das neue Konzept hat es uns möglich gemacht, dass mehr als 400 junge Frauen von der ganzen Welt vom Helen Storrow Seminar profitieren konnten.
In 2019, we are planning to host one of many Juliet Lowe seminars that will be held simultaneously around the world. How many of you have been to a Juliet Lowe seminar? You might have to go ahead. Yeah? Okay, raise hands again. Oh, they're all over here. They sit together. Wonderful. This event was originally held in Adelboden, but has moved around the world to many sites throughout the years.
Im 2019 planen wir eins von den vielen Juliet Lowe Seminars bei uns durchzuführen. Der Event ist ursprünglich aus Adelboden gekommen, ist aber mit der Zeit zu vielen Orten auf der Welt gewandert.
And now I might go off script. So I'll try to stick with it. So thank you to all of you who have supported the work through your time, your donations, and your positive energies. I am pleased to tell you that our fundraising campaign this year for the new van is complete, and the van is ordered. We have a new blue van coming. Yes. So it's going to take a while to get here because they have to build it.
Ein grosses Danke an alle, die die Arbeit mit eurer Zeit spenden und positiver Energie unterstützen. Sie hat jetzt auch noch gesagt, dass sie einen neuen Van haben können bestellen, weil sie endlich genug Geld dafür haben, aber sie müssen leider noch warten, bis er zusammengebaut wird.
Wonderful. I also would like to thank Adelboden Tourismus for putting up this tent for us today. They came out here and put that up, yes. Do you want to say that? Tourismus.
You probably said.
And we have many musicians in our midst today who we'd like to thank for coming and playing music at different times through the day. You'll get to hear them throughout the day.
Auch ein grosses Dank an die vielen Musiker unter euch, die heute da kommen go spielen. Das ist schön, danke. Mm-hmm.
Wonderful. So thank you again, danke, vielmal. And now we have some entertainment for you. So we will turn it over to the entertainment crew.
Jetzt kommt noch ein bisschen Unterhaltung.
One or two. There's one or two seats. Yes, one or two seats.
Welcome. We are pleased to present In the Beginning, the story of our chalet from the beginning. This short play will provide historical references and background to our chalet through the eyes of those who have changed the world of guiding forever, through individual experiences and captivating ideas and actions.
Herzlich willkommen. Wir freuen uns Ihnen heute.
One shame, I can't use it.
It's on.
It is on.
Yeah.
But they're the most
common.
That's
what
life's
Herzlich willkommen. Wir freuen uns Ihnen heute, in the beginning, die Geschichte von Anfang auf Chalets präsentieren zu dürfen. Dieses kurze Theaterstück soll zeigen, wie die Idee von Chalet ihre Anfänge nahm, durch die Augen derer, die es miterlebt haben und die Partywelt für immer verändert haben. Auf der Bühne heiße ich herzlich willkommen.
Please welcome to our scene, Helen Osborne Storrow, an American in her 60s. Lord Robert Baden-Powell, an Englishman in his 70s, and his wife, Lady Olay Baden-Powell, an Englishman.
Have you heard that the Swiss Railroad has offered a huge building to the Scouts? It's going to be international for the Boy Scouts from around the world.
Isn't that wonderful for the Boy Scouts?
Really? Really? Mm-hmm. Hmm. That's very interesting.
At the World Committee meeting in 1929, at The Hague, Helen Storrow attended as an American delegate.
I've been a Girl Scout leader for many years, and the Girl Guide women have been so welcoming to me as I've joined their committee. We must have a World Center for girls. But it must be in Switzerland.
The search begins for a World Center for the girls. Helen Storrow and Falk meet and talk.
And so begins the Suche nach einem Weltzentrum für Mädchen in der Schweiz.
Hunting for a World Center, June 1930. Helen Storrow, Falk, director of the World Bureau, plus committee members, was Boy Scout Commissioner, and the architect, Mr. Dissener, begin the search.
As a commissioner from Bern, I heard Mr. Storrow's offer on Thinking Day in 1930, and was asked to help locate a suitable site for the World Center for Girls. She came in June to Switzerland to reveal the various sites I had selected. I'm nervous as well as excited.
We must find the perfect site for our safe house, a place for girls all over the world to come together for holidays, sport, resting, training, and good fun. Yes, it must not be too high, but it must be high enough for winter sport, and close to a railroad for easy access, and large to accommodate both large troops and individuals. I've decided that I will pay for the building of the house and the first 3 years of operation. If it seems like it's not working, we'll just scrap the whole thing.
Yes.
How's that sound? All right, well, we better get started.
Yes,
for a week, the search committee visited over 10 sites in various locations. Helen Storrow really liked the site in Hershey, because she found peace for her soul. But there was not enough snow for winter sports. Then it was time to travel to London for the World Conference.
Das Subkomitee besucht über 10 mögliche Orte. Helen Storrow gefällt Eschi, aber dort gibt es nicht genügend Schnee für Wintersport. Und dann ist es schön, an der Zeit nach London für die Weltkonferenz zu reisen.
Thank you, Miss Storrow, for your kind offer for all the girls. That's a really... Thank you so much. I want to ask you, Mrs. Falk, do you think the site in Aishi is a good site? Please be honest.
Speaking to members of the World Conference is overwhelming. Mm-hmm. But I must say that we should have the winter spot at the center, because the girls want to be active in the all season. Look at the architect. Has drawn some plans for our chalets to be built. We have found some sites. Let's continue to find the sites for the World Center.
It's going to be great for having a World Center for the girls.
The World Conference eagerly endorsed the idea of a World Center, and a money box was passed around to start a permanent fund. The question of where the center site would be was left to the Swiss Committee, headed by Falk and Mr. Dissener, the architect.
I must return to the States, but I trust you all to find a most appropriate site for our World Center. So just give me a wire when you find it.
The search for the perfect site for the World Center begins again.
Das Conference hat die beschlossen, dass der Zentrum wirklich zu bauen. Auch die Pläne des Architekten des Sinnes waren schon fertig. Blieben nur noch die Frage, wo genau es gebaut werden sollte. Die Suche beginnt also von nun. Und dann wird man schließlich das fündig ein Stück Land gegenüber von Adelboden.
I can't stand the smell of the cheese in the old chalet house. And some chalet house is too small and others need too much work. I am looking for a beautiful, great place of land. It's across from the village of Adelboden, there are beautiful golden trees. And maybe we can, this is the site of our World Center. I will wire Mrs. Roros to ask her if she approves.
Near Adelboden, late in 1930, and the site for the new house has been selected.
It's so large and grand.
Yes.
And the setting's perfect.
We're almost here. Isn't it beautiful? Yes, look, let's look around.
I love it. This is where the Johnny's gonna be built.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mrs. Story. My American flag, I do love it. But this will be a center for girls from all over the world.
Actual construction of the chalet began in 1931, and by December the roof was on. And Falk, who supervised all the work, invited workers to a celebration party in town. The opening was set for July 1932. Mrs. Storrow had been given regular updates. In May 1932, Mrs. Storrow arrives to inspect the house.
Der Bau des Chalets beginnt 1931. Falk übersieht die Bauarbeiten vor Ort. Die Eröffnung ist für Juli 1932 geplant. Bereits im Mai kommt Helen Storrow vorbei, um sich das Haus anzuschauen.
Wow, it really is so large and grand. I do love it.
Oh, let me show you around. The taps and the toilets is the first level, and the kitchen and the dining hall and the library is the first floor. All the sleeping room is upstairs, and we have the attic room, and perfect for a trip of the girls.
Yes, this is all so great. Do you think it would be possible for me to have my own little chalet over there? You know, I don't want to be a bother to the girls. I am a bit older. But do you think we could have it done in time for the opening in July?
Well, I can ask them. This is only 6 weeks away, you know?
Great! You're amazing, Falk.
A small chalet was designed, built, and ready for Mrs. Storrow, the baby chalet. Mrs. Storrow arrived in mid-July with her troop of a dozen American Girl Scouts to help set up the house and get it ready for the grand opening.
Ein kleines chalet wird designed and gebaut, gerade rechtzeitig für die Eröffnung im Juli. Auch eine Gruppe der American Girl Scouts kommen vorbei und helfen dabei, das Haus einzurichten und alles für die große Eröffnung zu bereiten.
We need a name for our World Center. Any suggestions?
World Chalet? Girl Scout Chalet? Girl Scout and Girl Guide Chalet?
The World Center will belong to all Girl Guides and Girl Scouts. It will be our house, our chalet, Onsu chalet, Noto chalet.
I love the name, our chalet. It sounds so great in all of the languages.
This is so much fun. Look what I have. I'm gonna go and do the beds. And I have stuff for the kitchen.
Oh, thank you.
Hello, girls. I'm Briggsy. I'm an English girl guide leader. I'm gonna be helping with the program activities here. I'm gonna lead a Heights Wonderfuls in 30 minutes. Can you be ready?
Should we wear our uniforms?
No, we're going hiking, not touring. You want proper hiking trousers, hiking boots, and a rain jacket?
We don't have any proper boots.
We'll go and see if we can find you something.
Have fun. Goodbye.
Bye.
Be back soon, as there's so much to do for the grand opening.
All right.
The big so wonderful.
The big day has arrived. July 31st, 1932. Our chalet is ready.
Der große Tag ist nun endlich her. Der 31. Juli 1932, our chalet ist eröffnet. Lasst uns das Chalet, das our chalet lied singen.
Let us all sing our chalet song. Between nations, July 31st, 1932. After many speeches, tea and special cakes were served.
Nach dem offiziellen Teil der Einweihung wurde Kuchen und Tee serviert. Und etwas später am Nachmittag lud Helen Storrow ein paar besondere Gäste zu einer Teeparty im Baby Chalet ein.
Later that afternoon, Mrs. Storrow invited special guests to the Baby Chalet for another tea party. Thank you. We would like to introduce the cast of From the Beginning. We have Helen Storrow.
They're going to play us one more song, but before we do that, I wanted to explain this tree for you and this log. So the tree is filled with wishes from all over the world. People have been mailing us wishes all year for Chalet and the future of Chalet, and so this is the wishing tree. And then also here on this log, we have all of the flags of who we believe is represented here today. So if you don't find your flag there, please come see me and we'll make sure we get it on there. But we think that all of the flags of the people here today are represented on that flag log. Also, I would like to tell you, you should do something. This is why we had a script. Wishing tree all over the world.
Also da haben wir unseren Wunschbaum und unsere Flagge im Baum. Und da sind alle Wünsche, die ihr uns geschickt habt, über sie aus und da aufgehängt. Danke vielmals. Und da unten, die Flagge, sind alle Länder, die heute da sind. Also wenn ihr euer Land nicht findet, kommt zu uns, dann werden wir das noch ergänzen.
And then at 4 o'clock, when we are done here, we will have a video playing in the new building, speaker, that will be past birthdays. So if you would like to go and see some of the video footage from some of the past birthdays, you may join us downstairs in the conference room.
Am 4. Gibt's im Speaker, im Konferenzraum, gibt's ein Video wird gezeigt über die vergangenen Geburtstage. Also wenn ihr interessiert habt, am 4. im Konferenzraum im Speaker.
Wonderful. So now, we need to have everybody that's outside look over at Fritz and Kobe and give them a thumbs up.
Ali zum Fritz umschauen, er spielt Alton.
And you can just listen from here. Or you can stand outside if you'd like.
Thank you.
Yep, we needed
it. We realized.
Thank you. Thank you. Jeg vil sikre sig en gave for som de It's amazing to say it's a long tradition, 80th birthday.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay.
have a few staff who will share with you now traditions from their home country. Starting with Canada, we have Isla and Tori from Canada.
Also, wir gibt's ein paar Freiwillige geben, die hier ein bisschen was präsentieren werden. Und wir fangen mit Kanada an. Tori and Isla.
So I'm Tori, and this is Isla, and we're going to show you a country line dance that we do at home. Yeah. But it might be a little different.
We learn it in school. Everyone learns it in school.
Yeah. Press the play button.
So we just have. Yeah. If anyone wants to join in, after you see. Feel free.
Who's next?
asking, but I'm sure it's because you wanted that everybody to be able to see.
Right, just for any reason.
Well, wonderful. So before we leave, that's the end of our program, but before we leave, we just wanted to open the floor for anybody who may have something that they wanted to share today. Is there anybody? Wonderful. In that case, we have the video that's going to be playing in the conference room. And if you'd like more tea and coffee, this lower door, you can go right in there. The tea bar is a nice lounge, and so you're welcome to sit and chat with your friends. I know many of you haven't seen each other for a long time, so that's exciting. And it's wonderful that we've had all of our neighbors and friends and people from around the world come and visit to help us celebrate today. So thank you very much, and thank you for coming. Yeah, you guys ready for the video?
Okay.